In India, anything auspicious is generally begun with the lighting of the lamp. It actually signifies the dispelling of darkness and evil by the light of goodness and knowledge. And in this, I would like to request our chief guest, Mr. Radhe Shyam, who has been a source of great inspiration for us in doing this activity, to kindly light the lamp and inaugurate the mission. I would request the other dignitaries on the dais to kindly join us. This is a very traditional Indian way of. I would now like to request our chief guest, Mr. Radhe Shyam.